Mary Anning was born on May 21, 1799 in Lyme Regis, England. She quickly developed a passion for fossil hunting along the Jurassic coast. Mary Anning made several significant discoveries, including the first complete ichthyosaurus skeleton. Despite facing sexism and financial challenges, Mary Anning became a respected paleontologist in the scientific community. Her work laid the foundation for modern paleontology and changed our understanding of prehistoric life.